Hey, what's up, guys? Fabian here, and welcome to Virtualit. Today I'm joined here by Juan. And this is the second video of the review. But we're playing on London Docks, or basically Team Deathmatch, because apparently Sledgehammer Games just took off the 24/7 Carrington. I will be doing really bad with this thing because it's just gonna be really annoying trying to run around and get people with a melee weapon. Huh. Oh my god. Jesus! I wish the Carrington thing really did stay, but it didn't. Where is he? Oh, wow. Oh, shoot. There's a guy over there. Let me see if I can flank him. We have to be very sneak-like. Alright, let's wait right here. Okay, someone's either... Oh, no. There you go. That sound though. Oh shoot. Oh. Oh, well that guy died. Alright, let me see if I could go and not get killed. Oh, you're using the FG?
Yeah.
Alright. Nope. No. Alright, nice, you killed me.
Damn it.
Let's go. Alright, let's wait right here. Oh shoot. There you go. No, man, I could've gotten him. If he was really bad with his accuracy. He wasn't the greatest, but he wasn't bad. He wasn't that bad. No, no, please, let me live. Just to kill you, man. Let's go. One. Jesus. Two. Nice. All right. Getting a bit of kills now. I'm going 5-5, surprisingly. Oh wow, where was he? This...
Oh my god, come on, why didn't it fucking do the bayonet turn?
No, no, please, please kill him! Okay. No, 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 man! No, no, please! Alright, so safe to say we won this match. Alright, let's check over here. Some guy's over here. No, he is not. Got him. Let me just get this guy for final kill. Let's go, I got him. Now I went even with that final kill, bro. Let's go.
Nice.
I'm just saying that.
Team deathmatch. I'm just saying that.
Now that I think about it and I actually look at it now, I don't think this was a very good idea.
Oh well.
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
We gotta go for it, Bam. Let's go. We gotta push. We gotta rush. No. No. Let's go. No, no, no. No. Oh, freak. Oh wow, okay, I'm going 2-1. I could have gotten 3, but nope. I thought he died, but apparently not. Some guy right here. No one over there, so no easy kill. Yeet! Oh shoot. Oh my god. No, man. Am I going 2-2?
I melee him. And nice. On me.
Oh my god. Wait, guys, I'm gonna check something really quick. Okay, good. Sorry for running into that wall. I was just checking something. I don't know why I was so long. No, bruh.
Damn it.
Check in with me. And do your job. Sweet the money. Oh my god, there's a guy over there. Oh my god. It freaking sucks dying like in a large map. This isn't even large, and it takes forever to get to enemy
this
contact.
This is the smallest map in World War II.
I know, it's not that large. But, like, it takes like, a while for you to get into enemy contact. I saw two guys walk into this building. Double kill, let's go. You saw that?
Yeah, I could have killed him.
Oh shoot. Scares me, man. I just make weird noises when I get scared. Check in with me. And did your job. He killed.
Damn it, man. God.
Oh my god, man. Freaking Garbo.
Well, I really do just want to skate right now.
I do too. Well, board. Or penny, whatever. Yeah, or skate. Skate, yeah, I guess.
Huh?
Nothing.
I mean, board or pen. What?
I don't know, man. I'm dumb. Alright, I guess I just want to skate.
Oh,
it's a little mini skate. Check, you want me? That always happens, man.
You scream like a little girl.
I guess so. This fool, I swear, man. Second, but don't get the triple tail. Please don't tail. Don't have to ask. Don't have to wait. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Fritz X bomb mission underway. Recon airborne. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Oh, there's a guy over here.
Engaging enemy aircraft. Enemy counterintelligence aircraft observed.
Nope. Got him. Oh wow, I didn't think I could get that guy. I think I did reasonably well for me.
God fucking damn it.
That's another kill. Okay, I'm I'm positively going negative. Like, for sure. Because I need like 5 more kills to go even though even. Alright. Oh my god. Let me check if I got any supply drops in.
Just 2 videos. Just 2 games, right?
Yeah, it was 2 games, but I'm gonna check if I got any supply drops to open in the video. Hey guys, just leave a like if you guys like this kind of series. And the three of us, we kind of have a challenge that we made up, and we might record some videos on it. I don't think we made it up, but I don't know, we just came up with it. And I didn't get a supply drop. All right, well, this is a good place to end it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and bye.